Okay, so if you really like this girl, okay? Just like this girl. She's really, really cute, has a great personality, really big boobs, like perfect package. But then she really loves listening to Nightcore anime music. And she jams to it. Like, it's really loud. She jams to it every day. Would that like kill the vibe a little bit or no? That's a perfect girl in my book. Oh, okay, perfect. Alright. I see, guys, I see. It always depends on the hotness scale. Wait, so if she's like really hot, you will just let everything slide? Like literally everything? Even if she has like a really bad personality? That's sad. I think you can make a good example on like, you getting a new phone, okay? If you buy a new phone and you're like, you know, it's like super pretty and you're like, oh, I'm gonna like treasure it and never let it drop anywhere. And it won't have a single scratch because it's so pretty and so new. But then after 2 weeks, you kind of stop giving a fuck. And then it gets scratches and stuff. And I feel like it's the same, you know? How the looks are like important at the start, but then you kind of stop caring about it. Play rings. I mean, that's the plan, technically. What could possibly go wrong? I wonder. Are we still one-tricking Nico-chan? Nico's fun, right?
An ally has been slain.
Now that was Inti. Ah, that was slide Int. That kind of like. Oh shit, that's a yikes. Oh, that's not a yikes. That's a good thing. Oh. Oh.
What's the matter with y'all?
Okay. What? Nani? He just woke up like that. That was weird. Oh, I wanted to take it just now. Oh no! Imagine missing that. Oof. All right, that was intense. A little bit too intense for my liking. Oh, look okay.
Bye bye.
Get him, please. Oh my God, you didn't. Oh, you didn't. Woo. Oh, P-Fly. Woo! Woo! Ganamas! Big Ganamas, Chen. Do you believe in the Ganamas? Chen, Chagnigalia!
Jungle cat, Midoriya.
Oh. Soy la puta ama. Is it la? Soy la puta ama. Soy la puta ama. Is that right? Is that right? Yes. Nice. Cool. Soy la puta ama. Puta. Yeah, I know it's a bad word, but I've been told it's fine to say it together. apparently. Can you say aya? Wait, you want a long ya at the end? Okay. Aya ya! Aya ya! Aya ya? Aya ya! Aya ya! Aya ya? Aya ya! Let's just communicate like this from now on. Aya ya? Aya ya? Aya ya? Chat, aya ya? Aya ya? Aya ya?
Way too much damage.
Wait, let's see the play as well.
Oh my god, my cues.
Oh. Brrrr. Holy shit, that was so loud. I did not expect it to be this loud. Brrrr. Like that? Oh, that was close, wasn't it? I think it was close. It's pretty good, I think. Oh no, look at... He looks so derpy. Oh my god. You know what I really love about dogs? How like, they look so happy, you know? Like cats, have you ever seen a cat look happy? Because I haven't. But have you seen a dog look happy? Hell yeah, all the time. This cat's probably like about to jump someone. This cat is ovaling. See, what the fuck is this? Okay, I do like this cat. This cat is cute. Really pleased. I can't take it. Oh my god, no! No! Oh my freaking... Oh shit. Oh my god! No, but... Oh my... Oh! Okay, I'm fine. This is fine. This is okay. Fuck him up, please. I said please.